We're making a sticky TV classic.
Orange cakes.
And aren't you glad about that?
Sure are. Now, here's what you're going to need to make them. So round up 1¼ cups of self-raising flour.
1½ cups of unprocessed bran. Unprocessed bran contains large amounts of vitamins, minerals, and proteins that are good for you.
You'll also need 1/4 teaspoon of salt.
1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon.
1/2 cup of sugar.
1 cup of blueberries, frozen or fresh.
2 small bananas mashed up.
3/4 cup of trim milk.
1/4 teaspoon of baking soda.
1 egg, not you, Walter.
2 tablespoons of reduced fat spread.
1 teaspoon of vanilla essence.
And of course, some oranges.
That is what you're going to need to make your very own orange cake. So we're actually putting cake mixture inside of an orange and cooking it inside of there, which is crazy, but they taste absolutely delicious. So when you come to cutting your oranges, you actually want to cut maybe like 3/4 up, and that's going to be your little lid. And then we're going to scoop the orange out of it. Get in there. Oh, it's juicy.
Yeah.
That's a juicy one.
Gonna make a great cake tin, that thing. And then you got the little lid to go on the top as well. Get in there, put that muscle in there, Liana.
Oh, okay, now the other thing is, of course, we are not going to waste this orange. We've got some hungry piggies in the back there. They will definitely be keen.
Oh, don't mind the piggies, Liana. I can take this bit for you.
Oh, fair enough. Or if you wanted to, you could definitely juice your oranges and make some orange juice. So what we're going to do is put all our dry ingredients in Brian. He wants to get in on the action.
Oh, he wants to flip the table, this guy. Okay, that's right. So what we're going to do is put our dry ingredients in first. We're going to make a well and then add our wet ingredients. So first up, we're going to go in with some flour. So there it goes. Very nice. And with a bit of sugar. Oh, yeah. Got to sweeten it up a bit. Oh, that was a hard bit. I'm just going to break that up. There we go.
Bit of cinnamon. Ooh.
And a bit of, oh, whoa, Brian. Really getting into that barbecue over there.
Okay, there are all our dry ingredients. Oh, and a pinch of salt.
Oh, yes. There we go. Pop a little bit of that in there. Not too much.
Okay, so I'm just going to mix these all together.
Uh-huh.
And then I'm going to make a well. Well, well, well. What do we have here? That's a well. So now we can put our wet ingredients in.
Okay, in with the squashed bananas.
Bit of vanilla essence in there.
I love the smell of that. Of course, we've got a bit of milk as well.
We've got our spread. Just 1 egg there, Walter.
There we go. Thanks to the girls in the coop. Crack it on in. And that's all of our wet ingredients, so we can fold it all through. Now we're going to take these beautiful blueberries and they can be folded in.
Beautiful.
And the reason why we fold is because if you mix it, it becomes really, really tough. So always fold like Liana. Yeah.
That smells delicious.
I can't wait to mix the bowl. Okay, next up, we've got to fill our little cake tins, AKA the orange skins. We'll take a good old scoop like that.
Yeah, and you want to fill them up not quite to the top because they are going to rise.
There we go.
Okay, on with the lids. There we go.
And then we're going to wrap them up in their blankets, AKA a bit of aluminium foil, like this. That'll hold them together nicely.
Boom.
Okay, we've got to rip. There we go.
Tight. Woo. That.
I can take that one for you if you like, if you wrap up the other ones. And then that is going to go in the barbecue. All right, so if you're using the barbecue, make sure you've got someone older around to help you out because it is really hot. I'm going to pop that inside there like that. And as you can see, I'm using nice long tongs, and that's to keep me as far away from the barbecue as possible. And always wear an apron, especially if you're wearing loose clothing, so that it doesn't get caught anywhere. All right, another one. Pop that in there as well. If you don't have a barbecue, of course you can just use an oven if you like. There we go. And we're going to let these cook inside the barbecue for about 25 minutes to half an hour.
Last one.
There we go. Okay, join your friends. Beautiful. They are smelling good.
They actually smell ready. They are definitely ready. And we're going to turn the heat off down here and turn the heat up over there.
Let's get our party on.
Woo, woo, woo.
Okay. Bam. All right, we've got our cake down here. Look how it turned out.
Oh my goodness. Okay, let's crank this open. Look. Oh, it looks nice and cooked on the inside. It looks very moist. Delicious.
Does too. All right, so we've cracked open the hood. Now it's time to get inside there. I've got some good blueberries on the top of mine. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's try it out. Nice and juicy, eh?
Oh. That is why you cook cake inside of an orange, because it's really soft and delicious and sweet and a little bit citrusy as well. Yum!
That's so good. That is a Sticky TV classic up there with egg in a hole. That's another one of my favourite sticky recipes. So we highly recommend this one.
Now all you need to do is subscribe by clicking here. We're gonna be alright, dry those eyes. We'll be back.